Okay, so it's snowing out, but this is probably gonna be a waste. Just got this area plowed up yesterday. Freaking stop sending me motion alerts. But just plowed this out, had the septic guy suck the tank yesterday, so. Okay, so I'm going to be doing around the track and probably the backyard here. It's already packed down pretty good, but we got about 4 inches of snow on the trail or track, whatever you want to call it. But I'm going to get Logan to videotape it. This time I'm going to try to get him to stand in front of the tractor so you can see how well it plows, you could say. But I got a few other things I need to do. The trespasser last night. But go-kart, we know that thing's not going to start, but and it's snowing and we're meant to get a fair bit of snow, but I want to plow anyway. Maybe I'll record a cold start. It's not that cold out right now, but we'll see. Slow it down just a tiny bit.
Don't, I don't want it to stall.
Go.
Oh yeah, I'll let this run for a few minutes, probably 5 minutes, and then I'll get to work.
Forward
5 to 10 minutes, you already think you fucked it up, eh?
Yeah, well, I hit the compression release, I was gonna shut it off.
Blowing your cock out of that. Did yeah. You get that on tape?
Yeah,
that's kind of cool.
I thought it was too much energy.
That's awesome. It was supposed to be top of level 30, but I don't care.
Yeah,
fuck, I fell.
Okay, go! Keep on going!
Thank you. She's having trouble. Hopefully he added to that bit.
Too much ice!
Too much ice. Yeah. We need bigger chains. Thank you. is stuck. No, never mind. You're skidding out! He's gonna keep all these parts of the video where I'm falling, isn't he? Plowing pretty good right now.
brake got stuck on the roof.
Yeah, I saw that.
Well, it's about dead.
Yeah. I ripped that out one day. Freaking stuck.
There's just a little thing right here.
So many stumps in here still.
Yeah. I'm good there. Who's pond good there?
Go back further, Logan. We can use two poles. mower I was trying to remove it from. That's fine. I should have had this underwear, I forgot I moved it.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I gotta go do that again, so go that way.
That's funny. You'll never find me here. See, I have a trap for him. He can't resist it. Come on, boy. See, he just follows.
recording all the time, right?
I just pause it.
You're pausing it in between?
That's what are you doing?
I got a big pile here to push it out. Third gear. I don't think so either. I'll go halfway through. Thank you.
It is not fun getting your ass stuck between a bar. Go what?
Blow a big cloud of smoke by Liliana as she's cleaning the dog run?
Yeah, we should.
I think I will.
Let me go sign by the basketball. Right here, right here.
No, I don't think we're that mean.
Keep cleaning.
Stalled it. I'm surprised.
Wow. What do you have to say? You broke it?
It's getting good traction here. But then it's second gear, so high.
It's all because of grass right here.
Yeah, I know. Just need more speed. Look at it,
Yeah. What do you have to say?
I don't know. She has some decent torque. I burnt about half an inch of fuel doing that. That's not bad. So, just plain pretty much. Okay. Be back out here later on tonight. But that's good enough for now. Yeah, I wanted to do all this and buy the Jeep over there, but someone didn't decide to move their Jeep, so I'm not going to bother. Okay, and we'll probably just get another couple inches of snow tonight anyway. Just wanted to get the trail done just for now. Well, looks like the holiday's over. Already, yeah, I know. Giving Proxy a little bit of run. She slid a bit on that ice, I think, hey?
Sheer license here.
Yeah, and that's why when I was plowing it, it was tricky. Just do the final walk around the track, and then I gotta go to work. Look at all the deer tracks in there. That is friggin' crazy. Sada's like, hey, what about me? We don't let them play together. They're a little violent. Don't let her get cut between the trees. Hey, you just broke a branch off my little baby tree, Proxy. You're mean. I still want to make a video walking around and measuring all these trees to see how much growth we get every year. But that'll be another video. Well,
they're about as tall as they're in between you and me.
Yeah, but I still want to measure like little ones like that.
Like this one?
That's about 3 feet, 4 feet. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm going to turn this off. Hey, I'm getting motion alerts. Oh, that's why. Here comes Logan with Liliana on his back. Do you see that? I think that's Liliana. It's either that or he has his mannequin doll. That's weird, the motion alerts, and then I look,
she's
coming.
She's got no shoes on, Logan.
Logan. Let her go. Let's see how fast she can run back.
No.
Let her go, Logan.
No.
Well, it's her fault for taking off her shoes.
Look at the shit.
Watch out, Proxy might knock you guys down.
Okay, take her back to the house. She's got no shoes on or nothing. Let's
That's mean. Okay, well. Christmas is over.
The holidays.
Holidays is over.
Now we only have 2 more birthdays this month.
Yeah, it's January 5th today. Logan's is on Wednesday. Liliana's is next week.
Yeah.
Yes, Logan, do it. I give you permission.
No. Come on.
Yeah, don't let her get caught. I know, this is just a long, boring video, but... I don't know what else to say. Weekend's over, and dog's barking like crazy, and got a lot of projects to do, and maybe a few more coming next week. We'll see.